Namaskar. Greetings from MEDtalks and Samir Malik Heart Care Foundation Fund, an initiative of Heart Care Foundation of India. I am Dr. K K Aggarwal. I have with me Suresh Kumar, who had myocardial infarction in February 17. He is being adopted by our foundation. Today he has an effort tolerance of 3.5 kilometers and he has no other symptoms. The question of the day is, what is stable coronary artery disease? He has coronary artery disease, which is obvious. He has already suffered with a myocardial infarction, and post MI, he hasn't undergone any angiography or any other testing. So we are relying on his effort tolerance as a means to diagnose underlying significant reversible coronary artery disease. When we say stable coronary artery disease, it means the symptoms are predictable and reproducible. These are the two basic criteria for stable coronary artery disease. Predictable means that on a particular distance, walking on a particular distance must precipitate symptoms. Somebody will say that I walk for 1 kilometer, I get angina, I rest, it disappears. Or I take nitroglycerin, it disappears. So any anginal symptoms which is predictable and reproducible, that means every time he walks for 1 kilometer, he gets the discomfort. If sometimes he gets at 1 kilometer, sometimes at 1.5 kilometer, sometimes at 0.5 kilometer, it may mean progression towards an unstable angina. So he has a stable angina. If he is asymptomatic, then the next method is doing a treadmill test or a stress echo or a stress helium. In such cases, you may be able to tell and follow these cases. So at this moment, he is stable, he has no symptoms, he is asymptomatic, and his 6-minute walk test, he is able to walk more than 1500 feet. So we are continuing him on medical treatment. Thank you.